Calvin Chan is my name. I'm also the listing agent alongside Jim and Andy, who have been working tirelessly throughout this entire campaign. We also have my colleague here today, Casey, here to assist you with any questions throughout the auction process. I'd like to take this opportunity to thank the vendors for entrusting us with a sale of this beautiful home here behind us. To the neighbours in the crowd, thank you for coming and for making this part of Doncaster one of the best places to live in. To the bidders in the crowd, thank you for coming, and I wish you all the best in the bidding procedure. And to the one lucky buyer, we congratulate you in advance on your astute purchase. This auction will be conducted in accordance with the rules and any additional conditions that are made available before the commencement of the auction. As auctioneer, I'll be indicating bids upon request and the right to place bids on behalf of the sellers, otherwise known as vendor bids. If and when I decide to place those bids, I'll simply say vendor bid. This auction prevents false bids, prevents major disruptions by bidders attempting to prevent us from bidding, and provides fines for misconduct. And last but not least, when this paperwork hits my hand and this property is deemed sold, I'll absolutely take no late bids and offers beyond that point. If you're successful here today, all that I require for you is a little 10% deposit off the full purchase price. And the settlement time, you pick the time frame that suits you best. For the sellers, I'll be quite flexible here today, anywhere within the vicinity of 30 through to 60 days, unless prior arrangements have been made with you beforehand. In the instance where you're bidding against vendor bids, you have two options. Do not bid against the highest vendor bid, which means that you'll decrease your chances of being successful here today, as we'll get to negotiate with multiple parties afterwards. On a positive flip side, however, is that if you do bid against the highest vendor bid, you'll earn yourself the exclusive right to negotiate with the sellers, and statistically speaking, you'll increase your chances of being successful here today. Now, ladies and gentlemen, you've all been through this property here before. Number 12 High Street in the heart of Doncaster, a three-bedroom, two-bathroom, double-garage townhouse in the heart of Doncaster, getting anywhere you need. Westfield Doncaster within close proximity as well. Eastern Freeway access taking you to Ringwood and the CBD, or even to the Mornington Peninsula if that's what you choose to do. Park and ride very close by, bus services as well, in a very convenient heart of the eastern suburbs of Melbourne, ladies and gentlemen. And schooling wise, you're spoiled for choice as well. Amenities wise as well, ladies and gentlemen, in this part of Doncaster. So enough from me. I'm sure you're not here to hear me talk. We're here to help you buy this property here today. So where can I see a fair and reasonable start today for number 12 High Street in the heart of Doncaster now? I'm in your hands now, ladies and gentlemen. What do you say? Any bid offer at all now, ladies and gentlemen? You tell me what's fair market value in the current market. Start anywhere you like, ladies and gentlemen, wherever you want. Olivia, what do you say? Tanya, any interest at all here? Any bid and offer at all? Put your hand up. It could be a lucky day here today if you want to buy. I can start the auction myself. I'd much rather see something from the crowd, ladies and gentlemen. What do you say, Tanya? How about 700? Within your ballpark, within your range, within your budget.
700.
700. Welcome to the bidding here now, Olivia. At $700,000, and wish you all the best in the bidding procedure here today. At $700,000 now, ma'am, what do you say? $700,000 swap now. Here's a chance to bid and buy, move in on the settlement terms that you buy. At $700,000 now, great value buying at $700,000. At $700,000 now on my right hand side here, at 700 triple O. At $700,000 now on my right hand side. $700,000 What great value it is in the heart of Doncaster. You won't find a more affordable townhouse in this area at $700,000 at the moment. That's $700,000 now. I'm going to call it three times at $700,000. First call now at $700,000. Going to miss out buys now at second call now at $700,000. For the third and final call now at $700,000. All done, finished and silent here now at 700 triple O on my right hand side. At $700,000 now, any interest here need to know. Otherwise, you're going to miss out the property here to the highest bidder here on my right hand side at $700,000. That's going to be intense. 710? Yeah, 710. There anyway, 710. Welcome to the bidding here now. 710. Thank you, Swapna. At 710 now, Casey, what do you say? At $710,000 on the left hand. 10, 720. 720 on the right hand side. Back against you, 720 now. Can I see 730 to get you back in front? At $720,000 now on my right hand side. At 720 now. That's $720,000. That's what London Coming came here today. They just put one bid on the home that you love. That's $720,000. That's $720,000 on the right hand side here at 720 triple O. That's $720,000 now on the right hand side at 720 triple O. At 720 now, need to know, ladies and gentlemen, that's $720,000 at the moment. At 720 on my right. At 720 on my right hand side now, at 720. At $720,000, Tanya, any interest now, need to know, at $720,000. At $720,000 now, on my right hand side, at $720,000. That's $720,000 now, gonna call it three times. First call now, $720,000. Second opportunity now, at $720,000. For the third and final call now at $720,000 on my right hand side here at 720 triple O on my right hand side. Need to know if there's any further interest, otherwise we're going to sell the property to the highest bidder at $720,000. Any interest now, the man, need to know at $720,000. At 720, not really sure. At $720,000 now on my right hand side. At $720,000 now on my right. At 720 triple O. At $720,000 at the moment. At 720 triple O. At $720,000 on my right hand side. At 720 now. At $720,000 now on my right. Need to know. I'm going to call it three times. First score now. $720,000. Second opportunity now at $720,000 for the third. And final call now at $720,000. All done, finished and silent. That's $720,000 here on my right. At 720, need to know now, 720. Any interest now, ladies and gentlemen, at 720. At $720,000 now. At 720 triple O. At 720 triple O now, need to know. At $720,000 on my right hand side. At 720 now. At 720 now on my right hand side. At 720. At 720 on my right now. Need to know. At 720 on my right hand side. At $720,000 now. At 720, speaking to Jim here now. 720. At $720,000 now on my right. At 720 now. Going to call it three times now. First call now, 720. Second opportunity now at $720,000 for the third and final call now at $720,000. Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to take a quick break and seek further instructions from it.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I've sought further instructions from the vendors here now. We're currently at $720,000. That's $720,000. They're holding the highest bid at the moment. I'm going to put in a vendor bid here now, $740,000. Get you the bid and participate now at this auction. That's $740,000 at the moment. That's $10,750 on my right hand side. That's $750,000. Welcome back in front here at $750,000. That's $750,000 on my right hand side at $750 now back in front. That's $750,000 here on my right hand side. Any further interest from the crowd need to know at $750,000. That's $750 on my right hand side at $750 now. That's $750,000 now. Any interest in the crowd at $750,000. At $750,000 on my right hand side here. Any interest buyers need to know at $750,000. Need your chance to jump in now. $750 now. That's $750,000 now on my right hand side. At $750 on my right. That's $750,000 here on my right hand side. Kimberly, any interest here now? You wish. At $750,000 on my right. Maybe ask your parents here. Extend you a loan at $750,000. That's $750,000 on my right hand side here. At $750,000. That's $750,000 on my right hand side. Now I'm going to call it three times. First score now at $750,000. Second opportunity now at $750,000. For the third and final call now at $750,000 here on my right hand side. Ladies and gentlemen, need to know now at $750,000. Any further interest now from the crowd? $750,000 now, ladies and gentlemen, need to know at $750,000. At $750,000 now, need to know, ladies and gentlemen, any interest now? At $750,000 now on the right hand side at $750,000. At $750,000 now, going to call it three times again. Need to know, ladies and gentlemen, if you've got any interest in this property, first call now at $750,000. Second opportunity now at $750,000. For the third and final call now at $750,000. Ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to take a quick break and seek further instructions from you. Ladies and gentlemen, I've sold further instruction for our vendors here. You're at $750,000. You're in the pole position at the moment. Any further interest from the crowd? Otherwise, I'll have to pass the property into the highest bidder here on my right-hand side. That's $750,000, and I'll have the exclusive rights to negotiate with the sellers. And you're most likely going to see a sold sticker by the end of the day. We're at $750,000 here on my right-hand side now, ladies and gentlemen. Need to know. That's $750,000 now. Going to call it final three more times. First call now at $750,000. Second opportunity now at $750,000 for the third. And final call now at $750,000. All done, finished and silent. Well, ladies and gentlemen, officially pass the property in at $750,000 to my buyer here on my right-hand side. Thank you for your participation and have a great weekend. Thank you.